How's it going, guys? I got two spectators here for me. I'm gonna do a magic trick. Sound pretty cool. Alright, so we're just gonna use this deck of cards real quick. I'm gonna mix them up a couple times. Alright, so you're gonna help me first, is it?
Yes.
Okay. What you wanna do is, I'm gonna riffle through these cards a little slower, and you're gonna tell me when to stop whenever you like, okay?
Okay. Stop.
Alright, take a look at that card. Take it out. Take a look at the card. Show her and show the crowd. Tell me when you're done showing them.
I'm done.
Alright, I'm gonna riffle through the deck, and when you want, just slide it in there, okay? Ready? Alright, just like that. Okay, put them together.
Okay.
All right, and this right here has magical fairy dust. She's gonna help me. She's gonna open that. Just take the deck, hold it, because it's gonna get a little messy. Gonna use this napkin. Make sure they can see everything you're doing. Open it. Okay, show them what's in there. Magical dust. Okay, what we're gonna do is, see that blank spot right there? Okay, we're gonna do a little magic. You're gonna hold it, hold the card with one arm, hold my hand. You're gonna think of the card. It's gonna go up here. She's getting some magic inside her. She's gonna put some of that dust, let's make sure they can see. Put it in your hand. Okay, then you're gonna put it right on that little empty spot on my arm. And just rub it in. And see if we see anything. I rub the excess off so they can see it on the camera. Oh, what do we have there? We got a 3. And what's that other part?
Looks like an H.
An H. 3 of hearts? Was that your card?
Yes, it was.
Thank you.